Hello everyone. How's it going? Good to see you. Well, I'm going to begin showing the way that I have learned to channel the breath. It's going to be super fun. I'm going to show you it through flute music. So here we go. This will be me practicing and getting deeper into my practice every moment that I continue this. And I'm going to make who knows how many videos, maybe just this one. It's going to be really phenomenally terrific. So let's do it now. Okay. Let's see here. I didn't set anything up before I started recording, so I'm in the driver's seat of my vehicle, my home, with Delilah. Amazing, beautiful dog. She's an amazing friend of mine. That's been so awesome to bless me with her presence, and we're getting her all healed up right now. She's an older girl. Abandoned, I suppose. Either way, or maybe she just manifested in order to be my wisdom teacher. That would be terrific. I mean, really, what's the difference? Anyways, this is a small flute. This is delightful. So, I've learned to follow the breath in a really phenomenal manner. I can do it with all of my life. I can do it in everything I can do. I do it with speaking. I do it with moving. I do it pretty much everything. And I'm pretty positive that everybody must be doing it too, whether or not to their own awareness. And it's through the following of the breath that I'm able to channel so many amazing things. And this connection to the breath, this heart instrument, this amazing wisdom being that is in between, moves through me, as me, with me. We are one. I know, Ada-U. It's so funny. Came to me, I decided to read things backwards in a certain way. That was interesting. I unraveled things in myself through reading books in that manner. It was a very powerful practice. Yes. Here we go. I guess that's that. Too much saliva.